would you rate the fruit on a scale of 1 to 10?
I don't know.